Hello and welcome to the Student Survival Guide. This video will describe how to install and use Google Hangouts. Google Hangouts is a messaging program that can be used for text messages, voice, and video chat, available on mobile devices and in your web browser. On a computer, you can use Google Hangouts when signed into Gmail or Google Plus, or download a browser extension for Chrome. You can download Hangouts for iOS devices in the Apple App Store, for Android devices with Google Play, or for browsers by visiting hangouts.google.com. First, we're going to look at using Google Hangouts in your Gmail account. Log into Gmail like normally and go to where you'd usually have your GChat window on the left side. Click on your profile picture and select Try the New Hangouts from the list of options. When you're online in Hangouts, other users will see this green line underneath your profile picture. If you're not online, you'll see any messages sent to you offline as soon as you sign in. And to see if people are trying to contact you, click Hangout requests in the list of options. To start a new Hangout, just enter the person's email address into the box here to add them to your list of contacts. You can create a group in Google Hangouts from your existing contacts or import a group if you have created a Google Plus circle. You can take all the members of a group project and invite them to the same Hangout to plan and collaborate. You can use Google Hangouts just to send messages back and forth or go for the full multimedia experience by using your microphone and your camera. When doing a group Hangout, you can video chat with up to 10 people at the same time. You can even install a plugin that allows you to make calls to phone numbers. Calling a number anywhere in Canada or the US is free of charge. Google Hangouts is available for download as an app for both iOS and Android devices, so you can take your Hangouts on the go with you on your mobile device. Conversations carry over in Hangouts no matter what device you're using. You can also download Hangouts as a browser extension for the Google Chrome web browser. Just visit hangouts.google.com and download the extension to keep Hangouts running in your browser, even if you're not logged into your Gmail account. I hope this video has been helpful to show you the many ways that you can use Google Hangouts. Thanks for watching.